The two vans, one of them box-shaped and possibly a comma, the other a transit, are central to the new investigation. They're both blue, the comma, or possibly a Ford or Bedford, used for the getaway, a lighter shade than the other. Police believe it was seen moments after the robbery of the Brink's Matt security firm warehouse, heavily laden and heading away from the Heathrow trading estate towards Feltham. It may have the letters XKS or YKS on its yellow number plate. There may also be a figure 5. At a Scotland Yard news conference, police also appealed for more information about 6 bags like this used to blindfold security guards in the raid on Saturday. 76 boxes were used to carry the gold bullion, and detectives are keen to trace them too.
In the light of the new evidence, what would you most like to know from the public?
Well, I have today, as you know, appealed for the assistance of the public in respect of 2 vehicles which were seen in the near vicinity and close on the time of the robbery that occurred.
Senior detectives have refused to confirm reports that they've found a witness who holds vital clues, but they do say the raid looks similar to the £7 million robbery last Easter at Security Express offices in the East End. Mark Wadsworth, Thames News.
...fevered and under stress. A man thought to be wearing a black beret or headgear which was black or very dark in colour. A possible second sighting with that same vehicle occurred at between 7:55 a.m. and 8 a.m. on the following morning. And that, we know, is just about the time that the robbers were leaving the scene of the robbery with the stolen property. When it was seen, it was turning left out of Green Lanes. Details in full of the registration number of that vehicle are not known. But it may contain the letters XKS or YKS.
Okay, now the other one. If you can put it on the table now. Just move it back and forth. Just now, turn it the other way. The other way. That's it. That's it. Back this way. Just show the openings of comments so you can see it.
The other one, in the same place.